directly connect with your patients, communicate with the community of your patients, and coordinate care with your patient's other providers using the Primrose Connect features. There are two modes of communication within the Primrose system, My Team and Community. You can communicate with your patients and other providers in your facility using Primrose My Team Connect page. All your communication is private, secure, and HIPAA compliant. Please note that My Team tab is only available if you've selected a patient from the Primrose dashboard. To send a message, click on New Message. Select the people you want to send a message to by clicking next to their names on the right hand of the page. Type your message and click Send. Everyone you selected will get a copy of your message. Remember, Primrose is not a real-time messaging system. In urgent cases, contact your patient or your colleagues directly via phone. When a patient or any of your colleagues in your patient's medical team sends you a message, their message will be shown in your Connect Personal page. You will also get an email notification that you have a message. Simply log into your account to view that message. To delete a message, click on the trash bin icon next to the message. Please note that you cannot recover your deleted messages. If you have logged in as a facility administrator, you can add a new member to your patient's provider list. Click on the plus sign, complete the form, select a provider from the list of providers in your facility. The provider you added to this patient's list will get an email notification, and the next time he or she logs into the Primrose system, they will see this patient in their dashboard patient list. The Primrose Community page allows you to communicate with the community of your patients and/or other providers in a community through a bulletin board discussion group. All communication within the community page is available to all registered patients within that community. However, none of the community discussions are visible to people outside that community or outside of the Primrose program.